During the council meeting, Alex BNC, the Kabuya Upper Mel councillor, accused the District Executive Committee of failing the Public Accounts Committee to present reports, a hiccup in the promotion of the district staff failures to have an inventory of all district assets, among others.
Not querying anybody as per person. We are querying the mechanism as to how they are working. The first time we queried the vehicles, how they got lost. It is now 2 years when we requested for a record, an inventory of the fleet of vehicles and motorcycles in the district. We have never got. This is the third year. What does it mean? Why do you hide a fleet which belongs to the government?
Before he could finish his presentation, a fight erupted when the Chikube District Secretary for Production, Nicholas Kizza, moved from his seat and attacked him. He was joined by some District Executive Committee members and other members of the council.
Excuse me. Whatever Nicholas.
This prompted the Chikube District Council Speaker, Christopher Nkalu, to adjourn the meeting prematurely until further notice.
Started and people started fighting. The whole issue emits from the cow. Council made a resolution that the cow is incompetent and she must be transferred. Of course, personally, led council members. We went to the PS, we wrote to him. The PS promised that he would send commissioners in 1 week and then address the issue. It is now 3 weeks, we haven't seen commissioners. The PS promised to make a transfer effected just in 1 week. And up to now, Ajwang is still here, very arrogant. Service delivery has been halted. You can see even council. People are fighting.
According to the councillors, some of the leaders are sabotaging the work of the district council, and some of the committee reports and recommendations have for long not been considered.
Say, take up the issue of saying we have crossed, for example, the issue of demoting our civil servants, and then you bring the new ones. That one we cannot accept, because the work of council is to protect our civil servants.
They now want the Minister of Local Government to intervene in the matter.
Very important we meet the minister, brings all these councillors together, technical heads together, the office of the chairman, members of the DEC, the office of the COW. We sit together under the leadership of the minister and we discuss for the good of Chikube.
We as a council, we already made a submission to the Minister of Local Government requesting for an intervention. We are given a period of 1 week, but it's coming 2 weeks now. So we don't know what's going on.
Vincent Opio, the Chikube district chairperson, has accused a section of councillors of being used by self-seekers.
You can't be a machinery. Why are you being hired to disturb people here?
Meanwhile, the Chikube District Resident Commissioner Ablan Tumusime has advised the district to reconcile and embark on service delivery.
The council, under the Local Government Act, is the highest decision-making body. Now, when we have a divided council fighting all the time, clashing all the time, it definitely affects service delivery. And for me, as the RDC here, my keyword is service delivery. How can our people have good services?
However, the Chikube District Chairperson Peter Banura and the Secretary for Production Nicholas Kizza have declined to comment on the matter. Report by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.